We're going to make a crochet chain. We have our tail to the left, our working yarn to the right. We're going to make a circle, working yarn over the tail. Working yarn goes behind the circle. We're going to stick our crochet hook in, grab it, and pull tightly so our knot is on the shank. We're going to take the yarn, go behind, and then in front, and pull through. Behind, in front, pull through. Behind, in front, pull through. Behind, in front, pull through. That's a crochet chain.